The research project, exploring the potential of African indigenous vegetables for human health in Uganda, has greatly helped to unpack the health benefits of the fresh vegetables. This year, long study by the university researchers led by Uganda Christian University was conducted among the elderly in Mukono district. Speaking during the release of the findings, the principal investigator, Professor Elizabeth Baliejusa Kizito, explained that on a daily basis, they have been supplying vegetables to the enrolled participants in this survey. In this case, the elderly people from 50 years and above to see the effects of vegetables on their bodies.
On a daily basis, the university supplied these households with vegetables, a surplus of, to be sure that the enrolled participant would be able to eat 370 grams of the vegetables at least once a day. And then after that, after fasting, that means in the morning, before they eat their breakfast, we picked their samples, blood samples, and took their measurements after the 4 weeks.
Findings indicate that the vegetables have proved to be having medicinal benefits to the consumers, including lowering blood pressure, reducing the risk of heart disease, reducing the risk of contracting some cancers, and lowering the risk of digestive problems.
Our recommendation is that more than anything, we should grow indigenous vegetables. Our studies have also shown that they are very rich, actually very rich in antioxidants, very rich in minerals, very rich in the vitamins, which are very necessary for our health and well-being. We recommend that you eat them. We recommend that you grow them.
Salongo Edward Mutebi, the chairperson of the elderly in Mukono Municipal Council, is one of the beneficiaries of this research. And he testified that through it, he has learned how to handle and prepare the African indigenous vegetables.
We are taught how to boil, how to prepare these vegetables, not frying them. I see people frying vegetables with the cooking oil, which is wrong. But this research has taken us back to our grandfathers and grandmothers' way of preparing vegetables. Greens mainly, nakati, cabbages, dodo, and has been very beneficial for us.
The commissioner in charge of communicable diseases at the Ministry of Health, Dr. Patrick Tusime, highlighted the importance of this research in the fight against non-communicable diseases.
The quality of food, the availability of food, food security, is there in our communities. They have put in place guidelines and policies to guide the whole country on nutrition. And we have been at this bigger war of convincing our people to eat healthy.
He emphasized that the government is to continue giving nutrition guidance to the population, and besides, the Ministry of Health is implementing several nutrition interventions.
But this should be everybody's responsibility. So we are putting in place those policies and guidelines, but working with all the stakeholders, both in government, different ministries, even the private sector, to make sure that we reach out our districts, our communities in sub-counties and villages, to make sure that we utilize these locally available vegetables, which is much cheaper and more, they are more nutritious.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.